Hey Instagram, hey you guys, I'm back today. Happy Thursday. Can you believe January is like flying by already? Today is the 14th and it's absolutely nuts. It's absolutely crazy. I just wish time will kind of just slow down a little bit. It's just crazy. So hello you guys, hope everyone is doing well. Whatever you're going through, keep pushing. You know, I always tell you guys, keep pushing. Don't let that stop you. And stay focused. I made a post today about staying focused. That's so important. You know, it's hard to stay focused when so many things are being thrown at you. Even in my own personal story, some things kind of came up that even affected me coming on lives and doing more lives that I wanted to do this week. But I'll get into it next week. So, but you know what? You just have to reset, refocus, and get back, and don't let that completely derail everything and put a standstill on your life. So, hi, you guys. Again, as you know, I've launched my master course, Overcoming Your Fears master course, last Thursday, and you can sign up for that. You know, it's to help you guys really dive into all aspects of your fear issues, and there's 8 modules that deals with getting to the root of your fears, dealing with the emotional side, dealing with your mindset belief system, dealing with your words, dealing with your relationships, that affects that as well, and consistency and just pushing through. So it really is designed to really target all the areas that you need to address to level up in your fear situation and put that behind you so that you could really just be awesome, the awesomeness that you are, because fear will put a tap on your potential, you know, put a damper on your potential and you stepping out into that fully like you should. And you're gonna be uncomfortable, you guys, for you guys that have been stuck in fear issues, you're gonna be uncomfortable. So you really have to get past trying to feel a certain way before you do something. You have to do it afraid, do it anyway, you guys, okay? So for those of you new to me, my name is Andrea Ellis. I'm a life coach. I'm the founder and CEO of Fear Free Living LLC. It's a soul and mind wellness company that specializes in helping women, awesome women, overcome their fear issues so they could be about their best life and achieve great things in life, accomplish their goals and dreams, be about God's business for their life, and just be the awesomeness that they are. So you guys, for today, so for my masterclass, check the link in my bio, sign up for that. It starts February 9th, and it's 8 week, it's an 8 week program, and when you come out of that program, you will have all the tools that you need and you will be on your way to becoming your fearless self and a happier version of you. So you guys, today's topic is face them judging you. Face them judging you. What do I mean? It means you doing that thing you don't want to do because you're afraid of being judged. It means for you to take action anyway. So face them judging you means doing the thing you don't want to do because you're afraid of being judged. If you weren't afraid of being judged, you would have done it already, but that fear of being judged is really a stickler for you. It's really a stronghold, and you, at this point, you have not pushed past that yet. So face them judging you means doing the thing you don't want to do because you're afraid of being judged. It means to take that action anyway. And a few things came to my mind that I believe is very specific to people. It means to speak up anyway. Okay, speak up anyway. Whatever you're supposed to be speaking up about, do that anyway. Hey, blessings girl, what's up, what's up? Hi Michelle, how you doing today, love? Yeah, so my topic for today is to face them judging you. Face them judging you. And I'm just gonna reiterate, since you just popped in, face them judging you means doing that thing you don't want to do because you're afraid of being judged. It means to take action anyway. So there's something you're supposed to be doing, or some things with an S, you're not doing it because you're really afraid of being judged. If you weren't afraid of being judged, you would have been on that thing already. But you being afraid of being judged has stopped you. So the Lord is saying, speak up, do it anyway, okay? Speak up anyway. Write the book anyway. Do the course anyway. Color your hair anyway. This is specific to some people. Some people, it's even their style and they want to try something new, and the people around them maybe have a different way of even dressing or a different edge or whatever. And for that specific person, they want to color their hair a certain way, but they're afraid of being judged. So the Lord says, color your hair anyway. Speak to that person anyway. Maybe you're in a group of people that are not in good connection with some other people, but you are not having that issue. And because of the other people, you are afraid. But you're supposed to speak to them anyway. So the Lord says, speak to that person anyway, move anyway. Some of you are supposed to be moving. You're supposed to be going somewhere, a different location. And maybe where you've lived is where you've lived all your life. And maybe you're getting feedback from people saying, oh, this is not the right time to move. You should wait. The COVID is going on, but the Spirit of God is telling you to move. Move anyway. Some of you, maybe your money issue is not too great, but the Lord is telling you, step out in faith and trust me, I want you to move. That word is for you. Move anyway. So whatever that is for you, some of you need to start a podcast. I hear that a lot with a lot of people need to start a podcast. God wants your voice out there. And you are like, you're a background kind of person. You're not really a put yourself out there kind of person. And you're really caught up in what people are going to think about your opinions. And God is saying, do that podcast anyway. So do it anyway, guys. If any of these things are you guys and you need help, schedule a free consultation. The link is in my bio. I will help you. I help people overcome their fear issues. So this, if this is an issue for you this year, you guys, you need to address that. That needs to stop being a block in your life. That needs to stop being something that dominate and control you, and you need to win your battle over your fear issues. Okay, so this is a quick message. It's really a motivation to push people out of their comfort zone, to push people out of being afraid. Guys, the courageous, this is a word, the Lord told me, the courageous will excel this year. I think I made a post on that before. But the courageous, those that decide to take courage and to step out on things, God is telling you that is gonna be a little uncomfortable for you, but it's gonna require courage. You will excel. God is gonna bless that thing. It's gonna honor your courage. So those that will take courage this year, you will excel. Okay, it's not for the timid, it's not for the fearful. God don't want you to stay in timidity and fear. That is not your identity. That is not your God-given identity. That is an identity put on you that's stealing your glory, and you need to come from under that thing. Okay, you guys. And Michelle, I saw your site. Awesome. Congratulations with your website and things that you're doing as well. So guys, that's it for today. Really have a discussion with yourself. Okay, and really, guys, it's time to be free. It's time not to be controlled by fear, what people think, or being judged and all these other things. And because of that, you're not doing stuff that you should be doing. You have to deal with that. You have to get past that. You have to tap into your potential and your greatness, because there's greatness within you that fear will try to rob if you allow it to. So I love you guys. I'll see you guys soon, okay? Stay safe. Enjoy the rest of your week. You're welcome. You're welcome, love. You're welcome. And I'll talk to you guys soon, okay? So God bless, and face your fears, you guys, and sign up for the link in my bio. I will help you if you need coaching with that. So I'll talk to you guys soon. Later. Bye, y'all.